When Tfue found the rarest glitch in Fortnite history, so he's gliding in right here, sees this dude with the golf cart, hits off the top of the bouncing section, as you can see, he's gliding, but he's actually still able to shoot. So he's shotgunning this guy mid-air and takes him out.